Play as fuck.
When you walked in and you were introduced to the competition, it was introduced as LA versus Philly on the court. And I really didn't accept that because I know it ain't no lot of athletes in Philly. There's killers, gangbangers, put a lot of all that violent shit. But finessing stuff, I know y'all not good at that.
No, we good at finessing and not stressing.
Gangbanging, killing, but
we don't really gangbang out.
Whatever, nigga, y'all do some violent shit.
We do. Very violent.
And y'all good at that.
You're right.
You're not good at this.
Ball?
You're not good at this. That's all I'm saying. If there's some violent shit, don't get a Philly
LA
nigga.
Do better than Philly niggas.
Oh. This.
Crip walk.
Yeah, we do that, but this.
Blood walk.
That we do that, but this, we are better than a whole lot of
things. They probably work choppers better than us. We a handgun city.
No, but they are violent. We ain't gonna take that away from
you.
But this shit here.
Big, you know his jumper. We're playing on a baby court.
I'm laying to go to Pittsburgh next, get some of wisdom, and then.
No, so you think y'all gonna do the whole state of Pennsylvania?
And then New York too. We gonna go to New York too.
We go down to
Atlanta. We gonna take that court with us. I got one of them in the trunk of my.
Feel what I'm saying? All the West Coast niggas that I know, Compton, Venice.
You feel what I'm saying?
It's like it be like nigga when they see a nigga pull up to like the before the music shit. Me and
Compton. Oh, six up. You feel what I'm saying?
They know the real. But from the outside looking in, though, you're going to be like, fuck them niggas, though.
No, not necessarily even saying the niggas going to say, okay, you feel me? But because it might not hurt y'all. It might work for y'all. You feel what I'm saying? But you always got to keep an element of some way of where you come from.
That's right.
You feel me?
That's the same shit I'm saying.
Because the same things you doing on them beats, you could do on West Coast beats. You feel what I'm saying? The same exact thing. You feel what I'm saying? It's like, no, them niggas representing for the West. Them niggas on something. You feel them? Then when you get your name and you known, you can do whatever the fuck you want. Oh, that's just him growing as an artist. But when you first coming out, they want to see them niggas. They want to see y'all could be doing the same wave type of shit, but it's on some shit where motherfuckers could be, they the new niggas. Y'all ain't even got to be doing that shit, y'all. Doing your melodies, your melodic shit, but the whole time it's just some niggas behind, because you selling an image. We all selling an image. I come from the West Coast. Y'all niggas know what we do out here. I ain't really on that type of time, but my homies is. Feel me? Y'all don't never see me do none of that. I just be in video and but y'all just know I'm associated with the streets because y'all see all these niggas behind me acting crazy.